obtain the sine half range Fourier series of f of x is x square in interval is 0 less than x less than pi, 0 to pi. Okay, now solution. The sine half range Fourier series of the f of x in interval is 0 to pi. Okay, now sine half range is only f of x is equal to series is summation n is equal to 1 to infinity bn sine nx. This is equation number 1. You know the bn is equal to range is 0 to pi, 2 by pi integration of 0 to pi f of x into sine nx with respect to x. You know the f of x, 2 by pi integration of 0 to pi f of x is x square into sine nx with respect to x. Now applying Bernoulli's rule, you know the Bernoulli's rule, u integration of phi dx minus u dash integration of phi dx plus u double dash integration of phi dx minus so on plus or minus continue. And this is a polynomial u trigonometry phi. Now applying Bernoulli's rule, 2 by pi x square as it is integration of sine is minus cos nx divided by n, constant n, minus differentiate x square you get 2x, again integrate cos minus as it is integrate is sine nx divided by n and this n square plus differentiate 2x again you get 2 only. Integration of sine means minus cos, minus and this minus is a plus, cos nx by n and this n square, n cube with limits 0 to pi. Okay, put x is equal to pi sine n pi or put x is equal to 0 sine 0 or 0. Sine n pi equal to 0 and sine 0 equal to 0. This second term is a 0. Only remaining first and third. Bn is equal to 2 by pi minus 1 by n. Inside is x square cos nx with limits 0 to pi. This is a plus sign. 2 by n cube outside, this is a constant variable. Inside is cos nx 0 to pi with limits. Okay, now 2 by pi is minus 1 by n. Now put upper limit x is equal to x square cos n pi minus cos 0 is 1 but x is 0, 0 into 1 is 0, cos this one is 0 plus 2 by n cube, put x is equal to cos n pi minus cos 0. You know that cos n pi is minus 1 dash to n and cos 0 is a 1. 2 by pi equal to 2 by pi is minus 1 by n and inside is cos square, cos n pi is a minus 1 raised to n minus 0 plus 2 by n cube, again cos n pi is a minus 1 raised to n cos 0 is 1. Now bn is equal to two by pi minus 1 raised to n and minus 1 means minus 1 raised to n plus 1 into pi square divided by n. Okay, now take minus outside. So take minus outside, minus 2 by n cube. Inside is 1 minus minus 1 raised to n. This is required. This is bn. Now bn value substitute in equation number 1. In a series, substitute in equation number 1. The required, therefore, the required sine half range Fourier series is f of x is equal to summation n is equal to 1 to infinity 2 by pi inside is minus 1 raised to n plus 1 into pi square divided by n minus 2 by n cube 1 minus minus 1 raised to n into sine nx. Now this is a required series.